Freeman Bell, biography, political career. Freeman Bell biography. Freeman Bell, born September 14, 1961, is a Tanzanian politician and chairman of Chama cha Demokrasia na Maendeleo Chadema, Party for Democracy and Development. He was elected to continue as National Assembly member representing High Constituency at Kilimanjaro Region as per Tanzania national election of 2015. Freeman Bell political career. Freeman Bell was elected to the National Assembly in 2000 representing High Constituency, Kilimanjaro Region. He won 64.5% of the vote, which was the highest percentage of votes won among constituencies with opposition MPs. In preparation for the 2005 elections, Bell was nominated as Chadema's presidential candidate. Jumbrajabjum, a Zanzibari, was chosen as his vice presidential candidate. The election was originally scheduled for October 30, 2005, but was postponed until 14 December due to the death of Jum. Bell criticized the lengthy postponement, saying a week's delay would have sufficed and that his party cannot afford to finance extra campaigning. Chadema eventually settled on Anamwela Dikamu to be the running mate. Freeman Bell placed third out of 10 candidates in the presidential election of December 14, 2005. Winning 5.88% of the vote. Although there are rumors that many of the votes in that election were stolen by the ruling party Chama cha Mapinduzi, CCM, going to their presidential candidate, Chikaya Kikwete. In 2010 general elections he was elected a member of the United Republic Parliament after defeating the incumbent from Mapinduzi, Fuaya Kilwata, taking 51.63% of the vote. Currently, he is the leader of the opposition in parliament after his party the Chama cha Demokrasia na Maendeleo won a significant majority in the opposition camp in parliament.